Welcome back to my channel. So you guys should have just saw the unboxing of this unit right here. This unit is courtesy of Sam's Beauty. They were kind enough to send your girl this beautiful unit a while ago, but your girl's just now getting around to it. So this unit is from the company Sensationelle. This is from their Sheer Muse collection, and it's in the style Michaela, and it's in the color baby purple. And so some deets about this unit is it has ear to ear lace with baby hairs, as you guys can see, and it is heat safe up to 350 degrees to 400 degrees. So the style description on this unit is, it says, meet Michaela. She's not your average lob. She is the perfect blend of maverick and muse. Get ready to turn up your style with her tapered cut and bold head-turning hues. So yeah, that's what you can expect from this unit right here. I showed you guys the color palette, but this is the color palette again of the different colors you can find Michaela in. Now, I originally wanted Michaela in the color the model is rocking, which is, let's see what color. I think she's neon lime. So according to this, is she's neon lime, but they didn't have her. So I went with baby purple, which is what I'm rocking right now. Yeah, so I think that she's a beautiful unit. I'm definitely loving her. Of course, I would have loved it even more if there were dark roots, but I actually love the whole baby purple lavender color. So I do have multiple units in my collection that do have dark roots. So I mean, I don't necessarily need them, but of course they would be nice to have. I did decide not to put any type of like foundation or powder in the parting space, just because I don't like what it looks like when some people do it. I just feel like it doesn't look very natural. And I mean, hey, this might not look natural, but I just prefer this look over the concealer powder look. And yeah, not here for it. Now, I could have put some foundation or, you know, powder or whatever underneath the lace, but again, I wasn't sure how I would love it and I didn't want to mess it up. Plus, I don't know if I'm going to keep it for myself or if I'm going to add it in a future wig sale. So that's another reason why I just was like, you know what, I'm just going to show you guys what it looks like on my head, and hopefully that's good enough. So yeah, overall, I do think that she's a cute lob. She's a long bob. So this is actually my favorite length when it comes to a bob or a lob. I do prefer for my bobs to be a little bit longer compared to the ones that are like up here. I definitely feel like it just depends on the shape of it, but this is definitely a winner in my eyes. I love the fact that it does come with baby hairs. I didn't decide to do anything with them, but I'm glad that they are an option. So if you guys can see that, I'm absolutely loving this. Again, with the baby hairs, I didn't decide to like slick them down or nothing, because I'm going to do another review right after this. So I was like, what's the purpose of messing up my makeup and everything, and I'm about to put a human hair unit on. So I'm just giving you guys the quick look-see, a quick show and tell of this unit. You guys let me know how you like it, if you like the whole makeup look with the hair and the nails. Kind of, my nails are actually pink, but you know, but it's kind of going with the whole look and the vibe. So you guys let me know what you think about this unit. Thank you again, Sam's Beauty, for sending me this unit. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys are thinking, and I hope to see you guys in my next video.